on my way north to Channing, Michigan, one of the yards for Escanaba and Lake Superior Railroad. People are always asking, where are all those logs going to? Where are they all coming from? Well, this is one of the major, major places. Look at all the logs piled up. Coming in by truck, coming in by rail, coming in everywhere. There's the old depot. Lots of cars. I wish I could get closer and better locations for you. Like I said, it'd be great if I had a drone. However, as I understand, the batteries really don't last long on those things, so I think I'd have to invest in a bunch of batteries as well. I heard somebody say they had to move like close to 90 cars in order to even get to that line, which I assume that's what they're doing now. The main line is blocked to the south about 2 miles, so they're not going out that way. They can only back up the line. I see the end of the car coming. If you're wondering where the guy went, he jumped in his car and drove it right there. Yeah, that wasn't too hard to figure out where they're going, eh? That's a pretty smart idea, guy using the car to get around on. Sneaky, very, very sneaky. So all of these cars here are coming off the Amasa line, which is west of here. They're pulling them off and putting them north, pushing them onto the north line. One can only assume that means they're about to plow towards Amasa. Good day to watch trains here in Channing, Michigan. Lots and lots of movement. They just broke the train off right there. I bet they go over to this line and grab some more cars off. Or maybe they're putting those cars on. I don't know. Yep, I am on top of the truck again. Why not? It's a beautiful day here. All to move that one rail car into the right position. It's crazy to think that they know where every single rail car is stored on these lines. To know exactly what position that car should be in. That's a lot of work. Shoving the whole line back now. Oh, he's in that little white car right over there, and I see it's moving now, so he just got to ride back. That's all he did. Got to ride back on the train. Now they're going to shove this entire line backwards. These are definitely rail fans. It's funny, I'm not sure who's in that truck right there, but they got Illinois tags. And they have been here the whole time I've been here. Not sure who that is, but like I said, always nice to see other rail fans out here catching some action. I might know who that is. That might be Michael. Been seeing him post a lot of pictures lately. Pretty old engine, huh? Meanwhile, the white car just took off down the road. Just in time to see him pulling off another stack of cars. I don't know if we're going to be lucky enough to see a snowplow today, but wow, we're getting some good train action. A lot of good movement. Lots and lots and lots of cars. All coming off that Amasa line that heads west from Channing. And now back north through Channing. Here's the locomotive. Pushing the whole load back. Yeah, now they're gonna push this whole section of train back north of Channing. Just moving a lot of cars today here in Channing. Engine and stuff is right here, so. Got her. Going to get that one car they set off the side from that last bunch of rail cars they shunt back there. probably got movement the other way. Blocking my view of the plow. That's not good. Unit is facing north. I don't know what the heck's going on here. That train is going south. I'm gonna take that guess. Looks like we got a southbound train. Well, you guys wanted different videos from different areas here in Upper Michigan. I hope you like this video. Spent the whole day in Channing, Michigan, watching them move cars back and forth. So currently that train is coming south. So I thought I'd come down here to the intersection M95 and M69 to catch the train coming south. As you saw, they put the train around the Y. So the F unit is now facing north. Not sure exactly why they did it that way, but it is what it is. watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this chasing video from Channing, Michigan today. Watching them push cars back and forth and presumably getting the snowplow ready for transportation heading west. I'm not going to be able to cover that, I don't think. I don't know. I got a lot of plans set up for Friday, and chasing a snowplow train is not on the list. Oh, killing me. It's just killing me, but what can you do? What can you do? I can't toss out other plans that have been in the works for months just to go chase this train, as much as I would love to do it. Anyway, guys, you asked for it. You asked for video from other places along this line. There you have it, Channing, Michigan, up along M95. Again, thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure to slam that thumbs up button, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button, and make a comment below. Have a great day, everybody.